Today, we are gonna fix FC24 not launching on Xbox problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. Our first solution consists of several steps. The first step is to update our console and the game. An outdated console or FC24 can cause problems. To update the Xbox, we press the guide button. Then, we navigate to Profile and System and open Settings. On the left, we select System and click on Updates. If an update is needed for our console, we proceed with the update. To check if FC24 is up to date, we hover over the game and press the Menu button. After that, we click Manage Game and Add-ons. Then, we click on Updates. If FC24 needs an update, we update it. This concludes our first step. The second step is to clear the game data. We will clean the game's cache files without harming the game files. To do this, we go back and click on Saved Data. Then, we hover over our profile and select Delete Saved Data. After doing this, we click on Delete from Console. It's important to do this carefully, because if we delete everywhere, we might need to log back into your account. The third step is to clear persistent storage. By deleting persistent storage, we will clean the Xbox's cache files. To do this, we press the guide button and open settings. Then, we navigate to devices and connections and click Blu-ray. After that, we click on persistent storage and clear persistent storage. The final step is to clear the alternate MAC address. By clearing the alternate MAC address, we will reset the Xbox's internet settings. To do this, we go to the General and select Network Settings. After that, we click on Advanced Settings. Then, we click on Alternate MAC Address and click on Clear. To apply the changes, we need to restart our console. After restarting the console, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to uninstall and reinstall the game. Sometimes, a clean reinstallation can resolve the issue. You can try solving the problem by uninstalling and then reinstalling the game. The third and final solution is to reset the Xbox without deleting games and apps. To do this, we open Settings. Then go to Console Info and click Reset Console. Afterward, choose Reset and Keep My Games and Apps. This way, you won't need to re-download your games. After resetting your console, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.